you're lucky enough to come upon a piece of native Irish woodland, which is so rare nowadays, you'll find wild garlic growing there. And you know what? It's spectacular. Beautiful flower, and it tastes so excitingly good. I suppose that we do all know that they're a great food, yeah? They're actually one of the superfoods. And they're an antioxidant, which means that they cleanse the blood. It's that simple. They're also known as being antibacterial. And intriguingly, they have been called the Russian penicillin. Garlic is an anticoagulant, which means that it prevents blood clots. Can't be bad. And it is best eaten raw. Everyone tells us that. If you don't like the odour, if you don't like the taste, I love both. But if not, you can cook it. And I've come up with a very simple method of cooking, which cuts out all that chopping and peeling and fiddly stuff. You can quite simply, when you have a roast on in the oven, about a half an hour before serving time, put a fist of garlic bulbs in, as they are, and then serve one per plate. And when you cut through with knife and fork, out oozes that lovely juicy pulp. It's delicious. Garlic is also known to lower blood pressure. A study was done in Southern California in 2009 on the effects of various vegetables on the development of cancer cells. And they did find that garlic was particularly effective in combating two cancer types, brain and breast cancer. The latter being one that we in Ireland, unfortunately, are all too familiar with. And they found in that study that garlic stopped the reproduction of cancer cells in their tracks.